Okay. There's been speculation around here that I don't get shocked enough or don't do enough of the stunts that everybody else does. You have to realize, though, all the stunts that I come up with, I have figured out through past life experiences, so I've already lived these things up. But in order of being good sport and keeping everybody in the loop, I will do some of the stuff that everybody else thinks. Now, everybody in the office agreed that I need to be shocked. And we all decided that I would get Shock in the arm just to go ahead and say that, yeah, okay, he'll do it. So this is me holding up my end of the deal. 110 to the arm. Ready? Go.